Because you live in a country where two-thirds of the economy is driven by consumer spending. In order to spend, remember the crash, there's only so many times you can max out those credit cards. Sooner or later, somebody's got to earn something if they're going to spend something. Nobody should work 40 hours a week and raise a child in poverty. That's why I'm not a wage on me right now. There's more demand for workers, but women got to feel free to leave the house without hurting the kids. And we got to do this together. So, my view is that what we really need is to have a president who believes you don't have to be the child of a former president, the grandchild of a former president, the former secretary of state, to claim the American dream, who's going to give it back to everybody. A president who is both upset, as those young people are, in the Black Lives Matter movement, that we're sick of seeing kids shot on the streets.
Yes, sir.
You better vote for Hillary for president.